One important point all businesses should be aware of when developing a business continuity plan for resiliency planning and mitigation is to plan for their employee safety and for communicating with their customers after an event. They should work with each of their employees to make sure they have a family plan so that they're ready and available after an event. And they have a plan to communicate with all their customers, including their numbers and contact points.